Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Cake of Love. Today I'm going to show you a very easy and delicious summer dessert recipe that I call mango cheesecake shots. So let's get started. Into a bowl we will add 50 grams of biscuit. This is just regular biscuit that I've grinded into a fine powder. To this we will add 1 tablespoon of melted butter. Make sure you use only melted butter. Now using a spoon, give this a very good mix. This will form the layer 1 for our cheesecake shots. I have such mousse cups with me. You can use any glasses that is available with you at home. Now we will add 2 tablespoons of biscuit paste to our mousse cups. You can also make a full 6 inches cake with the same recipe. Now using the back of your spoon, set the biscuit base to the bottom of the shot glasses and make an even layer. Repeat the same for the other glasses. After the layering is done, it is very important to refrigerate this for a minimum of 10 to 15 minutes. Now we'll make our cheesecake layer. Here we have 100 grams of cream cheese. To make cream cheese at home, click on the I button above. To this we will add 60 grams of cream, 1 tablespoon of powdered sugar and 100 ml of mango pulp. This is just raw mango pulp. You can adjust the sweetness according to the sweetness of your mangoes. You can add more sugar if you like. Now, using a whisk or a fork, give this a very good mix. You want a very smooth and lump-free batter. You can see how the texture of the batter is now changing. This is how our batter should look like. It should become very smooth and silky. Now I'll bring back our mousse cups and I'll fill our cheesecake batter up to 3/4 of the glasses. Same way you can make a 6 inches cake, just follow the same procedure. Our third layer, that is just pure mango pulp. You can decorate it the way you like. You can add only mango pieces here, that is fine. For garnishing, I am adding few mango pieces. You can see how beautiful it already looks. And lastly, I am going to add a few mint leaves. This gives a very refreshing look as well as taste. Now it is very important to serve these mousse cups chilled. So make sure you refrigerate it for a minimum of an hour. You can see how delicious it looks. Do try it out and let us know how it turned out for you. Thank you for watching.